yes, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because the vision softly creeping left its seams while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remain within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone, near the halo of the street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of the neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs, and voices never shared. Disturb the sound of silence. Fool, see how you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might. But my words, like silent raindrops, fail and echo in the walls of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the signs.
Of sound.